today we're gonna make 4 healthy vegan breakfasts. I love breakfast time, and I've been really wanting to make a video of these recipes because it's some things that I've been eating lately for breakfast, sometimes even for dinner. Like if I don't have time to cook anything, I'll just like eat this for dinner, and it even makes a great snack. So how about we just get on with the video? Ready? Let's do this. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna make our homemade vegan granola. We're gonna make our granola out of buckwheat, and buckwheat is a seed that is a complete protein and has all the essential amino acids that we need. For this recipe, we are first gonna blend our date paste. You will need 10 dates and 1 tablespoon of peanut butter. You can also use almond butter or any other nut butter that you wanna use. A little bit of water, and we blend that really, really well. For our granola in a bowl, you're gonna mix 1 cup of buckwheat groats, 3/4 cup of grated coconut, 1 tablespoon of cinnamon powder, 1/2 tablespoon of maca powder, which adds flavor and is great for hormone balance. You're gonna mix this really well with your hands, and once you have that, you're gonna add the date paste and get your hands dirty. So just mix it really well with your hands, and you're gonna start to smell all the delicious flavors. Once that's done, you're gonna get a baking pan, and I'm using one of these flex sheets so that it won't stick to the pan, but you can also use parchment paper. So you're gonna put your granola there, and then you're gonna turn on your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And once it's hot, you're gonna put in your granola for around 15 to 20 minutes. You wanna be checking it so that it doesn't get burned. I was trying this recipe, and one time that I did it, it got burned. So just keep checking it, okay? So once that's ready, after you take it out, you wanna leave it out for like 10 minutes so it just gets harder and crunchier. You can either eat this alone, or you can even use it as a cereal. So for the second recipe, I am going to do my banana milk. And for banana milk, it's super easy. You're just gonna blend 1 banana with 1 cup of water, a couple dates, and some vanilla powder. You blend that really well, and now you have banana milk! Yay! And for your cereal, you can add the granola, you can add any fruit that you want, and voila, you have a banana milk cereal. It's so, 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 so good. You can even use almond milk or any other nut milk that you want for this recipe as well. The second recipe we're gonna make is overnight oats. So lately I've been eating these, and they're so good. They're very satiating, and it's sweet. And honestly, you can make it any flavor that you want. So I'm just gonna give you some ideas. For mine overnight oats, I am going to soak 3/4 cup of oats, 3/4 cup of almond milk, and a tablespoon of shredded coconut. 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla powder, 1/2 teaspoon of maca powder, 1 teaspoon of coconut sugar, and that's it. So you're just gonna mix that really well, and you're gonna let it sit in the fridge for 8 hours or overnight. I did mine overnight, and now the fun part begins, which is decorating it. So you put it in a cup, and you can put any fruit that you want. I chose bananas. I just blended some strawberries and made this like strawberry jam that is so good. It adds a really pretty color, and so you can add some mangoes, granola. This is gonna make it crunchy and taste even better. Blueberries, strawberries, kiwi, whatever you want. And it doesn't just look beautiful, it tastes so, so, so good. The final recipe is gonna be a cacao chia pudding. This is so delicious and also very easy to make. In a bowl, you're gonna mix together 4 tablespoons of chia seeds. Chia seeds are a great source of omega-3 fatty acids, which is good for your brain and overall the functioning of your whole body. 1 cup of almond milk, 1 tablespoon of coconut sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla powder, and 1 tablespoon of cacao powder. This is gonna give it the chocolate flavor that we want. You're also gonna let this sit for 5 hours or overnight. And once that's ready, you get to decorate it. So I also added like bananas, strawberries, blueberries, kiwis, some granola, of course, to give it some crunch, mango, and that's it. I really hope that you enjoyed these recipes. As you can see, they're very easy to make, which is great for many of us that we just don't have time in the morning or sometimes during the whole day to make something. It tastes delicious, it's vegan, it's nutritious, it's good for your body, it'll make you feel amazing, and it looks beautiful. So what more do you want? Don't forget to like this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it and share it with your friends, with your family. Also subscribe here. Remember, if you have not subscribed, and you can follow me everywhere, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, whatever, you know, all those social media, at Ravana, okay? And if you want the written recipes of these, you can just sign up on my website, ravana.com, so that you can get your newsletter with the written recipes, or you can just go into my blog and it's gonna be all there, okay? Ravana.com, don't forget. See you guys in the next video, okay? Bye.